Good morning, gentlemen. I pray that the year ahead will be one of joy, peace, and diligent study. And in the war we wage against ignorance, we have but few weapons at our disposal. And the most potent of these is the elevated art of dissection. The consummate ease with which the scalpel cuts away at the feculent flesh of possibility and conjecture, revealing the heart of unequivocal certainty, is a rare privilege that you will now have the honor of beholding. In this very arena, we fight for nothing less than the soul of humanity. So, with all haste, I will now proceed. Before me, you see two human specimens. One male and one female. I will begin with the male.